saying, you guys are good, man.
No, he's...
I'm just saying, like you guys like work for Disney? No, I'm like, fucking A, man. You guys are
entertainment, good. Like a show?
Yeah, I saw you guys standing here. I was like, oh, you guys are having a show.
I'm like, fucking A, man.
I am.
That's good shit.
Oh, hey, Ashton.
Tyler, would you
Ashton, YouTube.
Why are you doing it so obvious?
Ashton, this is one play view.
Oh, it's too dark. Let me see this. Before I fucking. No, it definitely is you.
I'm trying to take a shower. You over here trying to press me for your shit getting stole?
Let me go see your
mask. Fuck out of here.
Alright, well, when security comes up here.
You got a badge?
This year's speaker.
No, but security will.
If
I don't have my speaker,
this is my speaker. This is my speaker.
Where is my speaker?
Bro, I got your speaker. I don't got your shit.
Well, where is it?
I don't know. Ask the person who stole it.
You are the one.
I told them whoever came up to me, he ran by the lake and they didn't want to take my suggestions.
We all went by the lake.
Well, then I guess he dipped on y'all then.
No, because you know how many people are out there looking for him?
I don't know. You pressing me for something you do.
But you did too.
I'm back at the arcade.
You said him, but so he stole your speaker.
Yes.
He has a gray white shirt. Where's the speaker at? Where's the
You want to pat me down? Word.
No, you're not. Where do you think you're going?
It's because we're black.
Hold this. No, it's not.
I think it is.
No, it's not. You want to pull the racist card because I'll fuck you up right here, right now.
I mean, you know what you gotta do, but
no, I want my speaker. It was $300. Scott Turner is coming up here now.
You know your phone right now. Give me that phone.
Sorry.
I'm trying to cause a scene.
No.
You guys are good, man.
No, he's
I'm just saying, you guys work for Disney? No, I'm like, fucking A, man. You guys are
entertainment, like a show? I saw you guys stand here. I was like, oh, you guys are having a show.
I'm like, fucking A.
I am.
It's good shit.
How come you guys gonna carry ID?
I'm only 16, sir.
Don't mean a difference. You still have ID, don't you?
I never see
high school ID.
No, I don't bring that. All
right, what's your name?
My name is Isaiah.
What state are you at? You don't know what state. What state are you at?
Well, I came with my family. I'm not a part of this. I didn't take nothing.
I can tell you what happened, sir. What is the last name on the site?
I really don't know, sir.
No, I talked to you face to face, dog. It was you. Stop trying to act like it wasn't.
What you talking about?
It was You're not funny. Yeah, do you realize you're on camera? You're not getting out of here.
Listen, can you start it back up,
please? Hold on a minute. Just let me take care of it, all right?
Sir, if you want, you may pat me down.
Where are you going? Get back here.
I'm going to my site.
No, you're not.
Yes.
No,
you're going to come back over here for a minute.
Sir, you want to tell you the whole story, sir?
You're going to come back over here for a minute.
I'll talk to you face to face, dog.
All right,
let me talk, all right? Guys, can you go around that way, please? Oh, that's fine. So I don't feel comfortable with them bringing the group of people, so I'm chilling. I'm just walking around, and then my phone apparently dies. So I'm walking around. I'm about to walk back somewhere. Like, I'm just walking, trying to explore the site. But I haven't been here for that long, sir.
Right.
So I'm walking down here, and then she comes up screaming at me, says, some dude has stole my speaker, and he looks like you. I'm like, yo.
Don't stop that. Didn't come out of my mouth.
Can I please finish? Let me talk. There is cameras there, and we can go over the phone.
You leave room for cars.
All right, go ahead. So, I'm walking around. I'm just exploring the site. It's big. I haven't seen it all. And then next thing you know, I see all these people riding it behind us. I'm like, oh well, they're probably just riding bikes. And I hear her screaming in my face, saying, 5 seconds, you're gonna eat this asphalt, I'm gonna F you up and all this. I'm like, I don't know what's going on. Cause I don't got nothing. My pocket is empty. You can pat me down if you want. And then she said, you stole my stuff. I'm like, yo, for once, stop being so loud. Feel me? Everybody trying to sleep, you being loud. And then she trying to threaten me that she gonna beat my ass, excuse my language. She gonna beat my ass and all this. I'm like, yo, I don't got nothing. So son, you gotta go ahead with all that extra stuff. I ain't got none of her stuff. So that's you. What state are you at?
I don't know. I'm gonna shame you.
Where is that at?
It's like down here.
Why was you walking that way then?
Because I'm not part of this, I had nothing to do with this.
He really doesn't have nothing to do with that.
I'm not talking. He took my speaker, ran off, met up with another guy, what I assume is him, because I have a broken knee so I can't run, or else I would have found him when it happened. He met up with some guy and said, yo, I got this. And then they come running up here, and all I was told, The guy who stole your speaker, stop talking. I wasn't talking to you.
I'm talking to him.
Okay, well stop.
Can you stop being so loud?
No.
Talk to me.
No, stop.
You talk to me.
And then I was told, the kid who stole your speaker is in G. So I said, all right, I'm going to go get it back. And yes, I'm mad. So yes, I did tell him he was going to eat the asphalt. But do you realize the speaker is $300? It was sitting around people who I know. And he went up and stole it.
Alright. You mind if I look in your backpack?
No, sir.
You can't let me look in your backpack.
Sir, I got it.
Alright, I'll just have to have state police come here then.
The police are on their way, so. They're called. They're on their way.
Bike to boot. You the mother?
No, but I call the police.
Okay.
Because if that was my kids, I would want the police called. Yes, here it is. Come on.
I got it.
Don't make it obvious. Don't make it obvious.
Evening. I have an owner coming here.
Okay.
His name is Scott.
Come on, do you get the whole SWAT? Do you get the whole SWAT team on here?
Listen, they're not used to having
action,
I guess. I don't know.
You get the whole SWAT team?
Yeah.
Oh,
you're
got
one.
Oh, shit. No, say that again.
Oh, shit.
What did
that's gonna be.
I just said it to you because we're getting ready to get into a big fight. But then they,
mom, they probably thought there was a little riot.
Well, I probably said there was a lot of they might have.
Wow. What the fuck happened? I called the police. Oh, yeah, you did. Did you? Yeah. Yeah.
Alright, no, Drew, come on.
Don't
Ashton
be a loser. You understand that?
Mm-hmm.
Don't be a punk, man.
Be a good kid. Stay who you are.
Mm-hmm.
Be a good kid.
So
there's no need to be a fucking. There's no need to be that.
Drug dealer. There's weed in his bag.
This is funny shit. I'm gonna laugh my ass off. Hey, punk. How you feel now?
Watching this camping video, and yeah, don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, action next, and peace out. Help me help.